Welcome back to STS. In today's video, we're going to graph a quadratic equation. Let's begin by pressing the y equals button. Notice we already have a function sitting here, so let's go ahead and clear that function out. And the quadratic we want to graph is 3x squared, excuse me, minus 7x plus 11. From here, we press the graph button on the upper right-hand side of the calculator. And notice we have the yellow spinning, or the yellow ball here, letting us know the calculator is working. Once that goes away, we know the calculator has finished calculating. Notice it's gone away, but we don't see anything in our current view. So let's go ahead and click on zoom. And let's select 6, where 6 is standard, so we can get back to our standard view. And we see the calculator is beginning to work again. And here we see our parabola, which is located here in the first quadrant. Let's change our zoom and let's take a look at only that first quadrant. So let's arrow up and we see quadrant 1 is A. So let's press alpha and then the math key to get to that green A. And we see it, draws the parabola in again. And that sums it up for this video. So please subscribe to that YouTube channel and also friend us on Facebook. Thanks again for watching.